Everyone, it's Max5EB, and today we're back to play some Clash Royale. What you see is always thumbs up, share it, subscribe it, and comment down below. But yeah, this should be pretty fun. If I'm blowing my nose in the middle of a video, or in the middle of the video, and my voice cracks, I got kind of a cold, so don't worry about it, and I'll be okay. But yeah, this should be a lot of fun. So, without further ado, let's go. Alright, so here we are. Let's just move this out of the way. But yeah, here we are. Let's go. Just got up to arena 6, got a crown chest, I'm going to try to earn that. And then, after that, I want to earn the crown chest, and then I want to buy the mirror. I have the gems to do it, I just don't want to. But yeah, let's go. You missed. You totally missed that. That's not good now, is it? That's right. I did not ask to play like this. To win. Who wins? Just happened. So we're out of 3 of 10 on our clan chest, so in 19 hours. Yeah, but we're out of 3 out of 10, 50 out of 130. We have 8 people. If you guys would like to join it, please by all means do. Really appreciate it. Note to self, make the big screen smaller next time. Magic. Yeah, there's a spot right there. Doing way better than I did last time. But you know, I'll be in Arena 7. So, let's see. If I do... Let's see. I want to see how many more matches we need to do. I think we're in about 30. So... We're at 1801. How will I do that? So we have to get to 2,000. 2,000 minus 1801 divided by 30. We have to win at least 7 more matches. just round that up. Yes, and see. It's backwards, but yeah. Yes, get the point. So let's go. Is he even going after me? Or is she? Like, wouldn't you think he'd want to go after me? Very interesting, but it helps. It's goblin barreling it, so he's going that way, so I'm gonna go that way. All is mine. That's right. That wasn't very fair. That to Tulsa. Stop. We gonna play smart, guys. We're gonna bring it up and then have the hog rider destroy it. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Drats. We're on a roll. We are on a roll. All right, so crown chest. Got some gold, very nice. Gems. Battle ram. Elixir collector. Valkyrie and a bunch of goblins. And the mirror. So these are three new cards in a row. Alright, so do I really want the elixir collector? It only produces like one elixir every 8 seconds. Alright, 8.5. So let's see here. A minute 10 divided by 8.5. No. No, it'd be 6.10 minus 8.5. I don't know, but it's obviously not making it fast enough. We're just gonna try it. We're gonna make a new deck and we're gonna try it. We got a bunch of new cards. So I'm gonna be using the mirror. I have to. Battle Ram. That's really good. Elixir Collector. Let's grab our Musketeer. The Bomber. What else? What else? I have to have my balloon. Balloon's too good to be left out. Alright, so now I'm gonna try it, guys. So we're gonna try this. Just gets me extra lists elixir very slowly. I'm gonna take it, that's how it works. Oh wow. That's actually pretty neat. I like the mirror. I'm never using that. So now I lay down another balloon. Huh. Well, we all know this deck is garbage. I do really like the mirror, though. I have zero problem with the mirror. And we lost, dang it. That deck's trash. We're not doing it, guys. So we're not gonna use the Elixir Collector or any of that. We're just gonna move on. We're just gonna get the mirror. In place of the minions. Let's go. Hey. The Mega Minion. Now we all know the Mega Minion's trouble. So we should all run. There's no. Oh wow. That's a nice mirror. Alright, so a friend of mine named Rem, go check out his channel. I called the tornado the Twister, because I didn't really know who he was. He freaked out. I thought it was funny. I'm like, he's like, boy, the Twister? He just freaked out. No, not her. It's Oh, it is mine. I can get two P.E.K.K.A.s out there. That'd be very helpful. Waste. Go, 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 run for us, run for us. Oh my god. Guys, we not doing so well. The pain, it hurts. We're gonna go one more. What did I say? Losing. Now we're screwed. Refuse to lose. So he's going right after my tower. We can't let him do this. We gotta go right after his tower. There ain't no being nice about it. This is war. There ain't no being nice in war. Oh, dang it. This is no bueno. Oh. I want a legendary. I don't have a legendary yet. Can stop being so mean now. Is this guy even speaking English? Guys, guys, guys. You're crying? I'm the one losing. And there goes that. What are you crying about? You have nothing to cry about. All right, it's gone, guys. Bye. Was it a good game? Was it good luck? Think about it. Nope. Well, guys, thank you all for watching. by next time you'll be doing challenges and tournaments and all that fun stuff. I'm so close. You can see. Next time we'll be doing those, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe as always. If you like these Clash Royale videos, please give it a thumbs up and ask for more. Like, I might give it a bonus one on like Saturdays or Fridays or something. You guys like them so much. Thank you all for watching again, and peace out. Bye.